南韩总统尹锡悦这两天表示，如果北韩的威胁增加，就应该自行研发核武，或要求美国重新在南韩部署核武器。这是南韩总统数十年来头一次最直白的发表永和论。劲爆的言论也让朝鲜半岛紧张情势又增添了不少火药味。
North Korea marked the start of the new year with several weapons tests, while experts speculate it could be on the verge of a fresh nuclear test.
北韩狂吃飞弹，起劲挑衅之能事，南韩总统尹锡悦忍无可忍，再度语出惊人，表示如果两韩局势持续恶化，为了保家卫国，南韩也应该拥有核武。
이제더문제가심각해져가지고여기뭐대한민국에무슨전술핵배치를한다든지우리자신이그자체핵을보유할수도있습니다
这是南韩总统首度提到拥有自己的核武，但南韩总统办公室是参考紧急灭火，说这只是假设性的立场。
Republic of Korea has made clear that they are not seeking nuclear weapons, but what we are going to seek jointly together with them are improvements in extended deterrence capabilities. So we're going to move forward on that.
虽然美国始终坚持朝鲜半岛非核化，但尹锡悦的永和论却相当有底气，在国内得到将近七成民意的强力支持。
There's always concern by South Korea as to whether we will actually live up to our agreements, and that has grown during the last 5 years once they demonstrated ICBM capability.
专家分析，尹锡悦突然抛出了永和新主张，可能是借机要北京管住平壤，或是拉抬首尔在美韩同盟的身价。呛辣的言论也再度引爆话题。综合报道。